go. And quick. You can trust me.
Anything useful?
Only a fucking coward.
Intruder alert!
Sound the all clear.
Disappearing act, huh?
Let's show them how the Brotherhood does it. Let's do it in the Brotherhood.
Something?
Take a look.
Got it.
Sweet.
Thank you.
Show your face! Come on! I dare you!
Heads up.
Ready. Let's see what you've got.
Alive.
You like trading some equipment?
To leave, kill her.
You must be pretty strong to make it here.
It was easy.
Most of them were never gonna be worth forging in the first place.
See, Jake? Here's someone who might actually be worth my time. Unlike you.
But they're gonna kill me.
But I brought everything you asked for.
Stealing things from your family farm doesn't prove your strength, boy. Though this wonderful sword you brought does put me in the mood to give you one last chance to prove your worth. What do you say? Kill that prisoner and prove that you aren't completely useless.
You said we'd be raiding outside the Commonwealth. These people aren't even a threat to us.
Prove to me that you can kill! It's him or you.
Oh God, what do I do? What do I do?
Walk away, Jake. You don't have to do this.
Please, let me go.
What's You're it right. gonna be, Jake?
I don't want to do this.
I don't want to join the Forged. I just want to go home.
Last chance, Jake. If you don't kill the prisoner before I count to three, well, it's over. One.
Help!
Two! Three!
First.
Yeah.
tries to leave, kill her.
You must be pretty sure.
It was easy.
Most of them. See, Jake?
But you're gonna kill me.
Stealing things from your family.
Uh-huh.
Though this wonder. Kill that pres.
You said we.
Prove to me.
Oh, God.
Walk away, Jake. Uh-huh.
Please, let me go.
What's it gonna be, Jake?
Prove to me that you're
don't
worth
do
forging.
Don't do it, Jake. This is murder.
They'll come after my family if I don't. I'm sorry, but I've got no choice. I think I'm gonna be sick.
Oh, God.
Wait, I'm sorry. I messed up. I panicked. Please, I didn't want to hurt anyone. I just want to go home.
It's not your fault. It was him or you.
I know, but I just wish there had been another way. Look, I should probably try to go home and make amends. I know I've got no right to ask, but I bet if you're there to explain, things with my dad would go easier. I bet if you bring my great-granddad's sword, he'll make it worth your while. He always tries to deal fair with people. I'll wait for you by the overpass near the farm.
Never know what you'll find.
Hey, Jake.
I'm so nervous. I feel like I'm gonna throw up.
Here goes nothing.
Boy, I told you that
Abraham,
if you showed your face
on?
Here again, I...
Is that my boy come home?
What?
Jake's back?
Oh, thank God.
Papa, please. I know I screwed up pretty big.
I thought if I joined up, I could keep them from raiding our farm.
I didn't. I don't want to hurt anybody.
I don't care what you thought. I told you.
Abraham Francis Finch, that's enough.
Mama, it...
Shut up, Jake. If I hear anything out of either of you, you'll both be peeling potatoes for the next year. I've watched you two go at it for years and tried to let you sort it out for yourselves. Abraham, your son is a grown man. And if you expect him to act like one, then you'd better stop treating him like a child. Jake, your father and I have been out there, and we know it can be dangerous. We just want to make sure you're prepared. There, it's over. And if I hear another word about it from either of you, so help me.
She's right. Here's the caps
we agreed on. One of these days,
we
need to find you a
good
woman, Daniel.
Plus a bit for
helping
my boy.
Even if I had time for something like that, which I don't, who'd be interested? The women of the Commonwealth ain't exactly lining up to be farmers' wives.
Then you need a farm girl. There's plenty out there, you know. That Abernathy girl is nice enough, even if her mother's a witch.
Hey,
and there's
ready.
That girl at Warwick.
Well, let's
What's
see what
name?
You require.
Joey?
Jane.
Why are you bothering?
She's too
that,
young for me. And Lucy Abernathy's only got eyes for Hawthorne and Diamond City.
Let's
well,
trade
don't
some things.
Don't worry, son. There's someone out there for you.
I just want to trade
worried.
A few things.
I can't think past all the weeds I gotta pull.
Sure.
If we had a good supply of clean water, things would be pretty good.
Thanks again for getting me out of here.